elas me odam. Do Paraná, até já namoram com meu namorado. Ele é todo meu, vou fazer sucesso. Eu não quero mais tanto sofrimento. Sou a dama da zona rabuda que manda no requebrar. A crioula que guia te ama, te beija, faz viajar. Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Sou eu, sou eu, sou eu. Meu amor me deixou. Meu amor me deixou. Chorando deixou. Sou por causa da tragarina. Meu amor me deixou. Sou por causa da tragarina.
When the draw was made for this round of the competition, it was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favourites to go all the way. It's going to be fascinating. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Good evening on what is, I regret to have to report, a pretty unpleasant night. The rain has been lashing down here. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And group stage fare on the menu tonight in the UEFA Champions League. It's Dinamo Zagreb taking on Chelsea.
Well, thanks, Derek. The scene is set for a really good game tonight. We've got a great atmosphere inside this stadium. Let's hope the players perform.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And here's how it looks for Chelsea. Ben Chilwell starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And leading the line today is Joao Felix. And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Options in the centre. Well, body in the way. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Oh, Now the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Ball played nicely. And just slightly offside. Enzo Fernandez. It's with Laporte. Fernandez. High quality defending. Dermić. Well, successfully cut out. Dermić. A wonderful intervention. And really pressing their opponents. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. He's in with a chance. Oh, no. It's corner begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Fernandez. Well-timed tackle. And a good-looking pass. That's really good and effective physical play. Couldn't keep it. N'Golo Kanté. Sterling has it. Kanté. N'Golo Kanté. Now with Hakimi. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Oh, in with a chance! He can't hold on to it. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
João Félix. Chilwell. Kai. On the ball, Azpilicueta. And a fine cross. Well, they can bring it out now. Well, he's given us away. Getting forward. And the header just over the crossbar. Chilwell. Kai. Sterling has it. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Kai. Nicely timed tackle. He's got space. And a Chelsea throw-in coming up here. Hakimi. Fernandes. Anthony. This is Azpilicueta. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Josip Drimic. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Drimic. Plenty of support here. Chilwell. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Who can he pick out? Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Azpilicueta. And intercepts again. Anthony. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? But the danger averted for now. Retaining possession proving difficult. Interception to snuff out the danger. Plenty of support here. Not the pass he had in mind. João Félix. Crossing possibilities. They really look after the ball when they have it. Hakimi. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Drmić. He's protecting it well. It's there for him. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
So the corner played into the box. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. A wonderful intervention. He's going forward well here. Chilwell. Losing possession a bit easily. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Enzo Fernandez. João Félix. Untidy in possession. Well, the attack looks promising. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Conte. Sterling. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. And strong play here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ljubicic. Chilwell. Well, not hard to read that pass. Josip Drimic. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. But then the one that goes astray. And that'll be a Chelsea ball. Teammates available. Chilwell. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Azpilicueta. On the ball, João Félix. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now, let's see what they can do here. A fine reading of the situation. Hakimi. Really good block. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Drmić. And nicely struck. Nicely saved.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Delivering it. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And plenty of space for this Chelsea attack. And it's played into the centre. The clearance wasn't decisive. It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. And the ball back with Chelsea now.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. He was in the right place to intercept. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Already closing him down here. The high press was on and that's a fantastic tackle. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Conte. He could pick out a teammate. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. And teammates around him. And crossed in there. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Well, the ball is moving again, and there's no getting away from it. Chelsea are really in the mood here. And providing width. Oh, breezing past him. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Ljubicic. Stefan Ristovski. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Pivotal moment defensively. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And intercepted it. N'Golo Conte. Chilwell. Sterling has it. It's really opening up positively for Chelsea. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And a body in the way. Or can they be creative from here? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. João Félix. Dermić. Well, nicely cut out. Kai. Now, the situation has changed in one of the other games, I'm hearing. Let's go to Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Milan. It was a breathtaking finish. A shot from such a long way out. I think it totally surprised the goalkeeper. They're the first on the score sheet here with 43 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Ljubicic. Just the challenge that was required. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Well, he was keen to give that one a go. Sadly, lacking a bit of accuracy. Laporte. On the ball, João Félix. Well, taking into account all the stoppages. Oh, he's through here! And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Take it away. Laporte. Here's Chilwell. Laporte. Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Dermić, and it might be, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Can they slot it home? Well, body in the way. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hot. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Well, strong play here. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
It's going to take us a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Enzo Fernandez. Can he finish? Ball is loose. Corner it is for Chelsea. Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
Over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. Has a go. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Sterling. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Kai, good work to regain possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? That's really good and effective physical play. Slipshod passing. Kai. Hakimi. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Chelsea taking on Brighton.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Counter-attacking very much an option. Dermić using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And support available. Felix. Now Conte. He takes aim. Superb stop. Played over. That strong goalkeeping after the corner had been delivered. Laporte. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Azpilicueta. Bad pass. Dermić, and with that, the attack fizzles out. And strong play here. Ljubicic, and Perić has it. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Dermić. Anthony. Teammates available. Felix. That's excellent defending following the cross. Time for a change then. Crossing possibilities. Oh, good save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Really vital interception. Beautiful pass. And Chelsea looking dangerous. Using his physical strength to shield it. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Sterling. He read the situation defensively and did his job. João Felix. And that is how to block. Chilwell. Now Conte. And they need to get tighter here. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, couldn't keep it. Plenty of support here. Takes the shot! Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, Chelsea have been dominant in every department. Just look how many chances they've created. They've been excellent today.
So, a half an hour remaining. João Felix. Sterling. Has eyes for goal! And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, no stopping him. Crossing opportunity. Oh, a smart stop. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And he might be through here. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot. But it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And let's give credit to the defending. He's using his strength to good effect. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Enzo Fernandez. Kai. Given away by Chelsea. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. He's going forward well here. And Chelsea win the corner. Let's see about the delivery. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Another perfect position to read it. And that's going to roll all the way through. Shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Substitution time it is here. James. Kai. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. ...20 minutes remaining. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Doing well to keep possession. Hakimi. Kai. Very quick thinking there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Bulat. This attack looks highly promising. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Dermić. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Error by the keeper. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. So a corner here. Can someone get on the end of this? No-nonsense clearance. Nicely timed tackle. And really effective shielding under pressure. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Enzo Fernandez. Real chance. A superb chance. But he's failed the test.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do. But he's missed the target. He should score there.
Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Oh, managing to beat him. No way through. Josip Drimic. Successfully cut out. Can he find the right pass? Counter-attacking, very much an option. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Kai. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And slipped through beautifully. And with that, the attack fizzles out. João Félix. Drmić. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Well, the supporters think it's on. Kai. Ball's gone. How could he take them on and beat them? But they dealt with the threat posed. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Ziyech. And return to Sterling. And you don't want to lose possession there. Still not clear. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Bulat. It's with Drimic. Beautifully weighted ball. Defended well. What a shocking pass, really. Josip Drimic. And he read it superbly. João Félix. Sterling ready. And he was in the right place to intercept. And a good take under duress there. And the danger cleared. Doing well to keep possession. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Terrific save. And time for the change now. Over it comes. And that's a straightforward stop. He's given us away. Kai. Hakimi. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Bulat. It's with Drimic. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Kai. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Laporte. Kai. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Ziyech. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.